मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, क्लास फिफ्थ, सब्जेक्ट साइंस, चैप्टर 13, चैप्टर नेम पॉल्यूशन एंड कंजर्वेशन। डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल सॉल्व योर लॉन्ग क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। डिफाइन पॉल्यूशन। एनी एक्टिविटी कैरीड आउट बाय अस दैट हार्म्स एयर, वाटर और लैंड इज कॉल्ड पॉल्यूशन। Name any two things that cause air pollution. Answer: smoke and burning of waste are cause of air pollution. Question number C. Write the full form of CNG. Full form of CNG is compressed natural gas. Question number D. What do you mean by land pollution? Addition of harmful substances to land and soil is called land pollution. Question number E. What are renewable resources? Renewable resources are those resources that can be replaced as they are constantly being used up. Question number F. Name any two things that cause water pollution. Answer: waste water and factories are cause of water pollution. Question number G. What are the 3 R's of waste management? Answer: 3 R's of waste management are reduce, reuse and recycle. Question number H. Name one disease each that is caused by air and water pollution. Air pollution causes disease such as asthma, and water pollution cause disease such as typhoid. Thank you.